choice of going into this area is not to hide and not to care about the world, but I want to have my own responsibility back. I think we are now in a period where we start doubting the system of the greeting capitalism, and now it's time to start revolting. I moved to the eastern part of Germany because I was fed up with the comfortable way of suburb building around the big cities. And I was looking for a critical or alternative way of how to give an answer to this capitalist system, which is only about your money. 10 years ago, I came here, I planted all those trees, and the moment they were big enough, I put on every tree, I put a birdhouse. There's 118 birdhouses here, and I put them very close together. So it's the bird suburb. But what the birds don't do, and we do, is that if you live that close together, you just refuse and you don't go in the houses, so they are empty. This is the climate machine where I make a banana tree, try to grow banana tree in our climate in North Germany because of the climate change, to pretend the climate as I think it will become in the future. We were looking for a place, which we found here. It's a very huge old school, and we moved into here with the idea it is an always in motion, always action area. So we start thousands of ideas, and in the beginning it was very much about technical utopia of how can you live out dark. So we have our own solar installation, we make our own green energy, growing our own food in the garden, things like that. And now I am much more in the social aspects, because that's what I learned from GDR, that the social aspects are much stronger in this GDR than they were in Rotterdam or in every big city. Very good anecdote. If you have a cherry tree and you don't have a job, if you don't have a job in the big city, you are a loser. If you have no money in the countryside, if you then have a cherry tree, once a year, you are the king of the village. Because you are walking through the village with three baskets of cherries, giving this neighbor some cherries, giving that neighbor some cherries. It's not about being self-sufficient, but it's about producing something which is not related to money. It's just the beauty of a product. And in one way or the other, we forgot about it. Like in the big city, you only meet in a way yourself. When you move to a small village, suddenly you have to conversations with people who never saw a movie that you saw, who go to other restaurants or never go to restaurants or whatever. So you really have to find a new way of how to respectful communicate with people, which is very, very interesting, that you have to redefine yourself also. It's a sort of net around us where we are connected in thousands of strings in this net, and I try to cut them, and every time I cut them I realize there's 999 more. I want to have my own responsibility back. Well, I won't live long enough to have them all cut off, but I'm on my way.